Hello guys, we meet again. Today we are going to take the scooter for a trip using a train. I'm going to take the scooter to the commuter line from here, my house, to the cathedral of Jakarta, and I'm going to show you how the road condition, how the driving will be, and I hope the scooter can be taken to the inside a train, considering that there are some regulation about the maximum size of the goods that you can carry to the station, to the train. Okay, so please enjoy. You can see here I made some modification. I put some accessories, designed by myself, and I made it in some exhaust fabricator near my house. It consists of some stainless steel pipe and some mild steel plate bolted to the deck of the scooter. This will give you some ease of carrying the scooter around when you are in a train station or you are on the road where you cannot ride on the scooter. I will show you how it will go. Basically, you just fold the scooter and hold this bar in front of you and let the scooter walk in front of you with its rear wheel on the ground. All right. I'm using my phone and I just put my phone in my pocket. So I must apologize if the quality is not very good. There will be some bumps and shaking during the ride. All right, don't forget to wear your safety helmet, your filter mask, and some goggles if you have. All right, here we go. It's going to rain very soon, so I have to get hurry. So make sure to use your regenerative brake all the time to save some battery. Scooter is very easy to ride, and we're about to get to the main street. So it's going to be a little bit heavy on the traffic. I need to warn you that you have to be careful all the time.
position is so high, so I can easily look at the road condition. And when I want to pass the car or motorcycle, this position really helps. I'm not sure if you can hear me very well, but I hope you do. Of course. The brake is really good. I barely use the disc brake. I just press on the left lever, brake lever, and using the regenerative braking. So this is very good, I think. I forgot to bring my charger, but I hope it is still enough to get there. To buy the seat, because standing all the time will make you exhausted very, very, very soon. We are on a wider street, bigger street. It is now 49 kilometers per hour, 51, 52, 53. So I think that's about the maximum speed indicated in the speedometer. I haven't checked with the GPS on how much the deviation is. Now it is 50 kilometers per hour and I have my throttle pressed on the maximum position. I'm going to take the flyover here. Road, but the scooter handled it well. about to get to the train station, not very far, 6 kilometers, and I got it like for about 10 minutes only. Okay, we are on the way to the train station. It's very near now. As you can see, there are many people who just got off the train or about to get into the train. To be very slow in here. So this is the train station. The road condition is not very good, so I have to be very careful. Okay, I will update you later on the how it is inside the train. Okay.
Kembali tiket serta berhubungan dengan pastikan tidak tertinggal. Bagi penumpang yang akan naik agar selalu menunggu di belakang dari taman peron. Penyelamatan diri Anda. Jalur satu dari arah barat segera masuk ke area tujuan dari stasiun Tanah.
Selamat menikmati.
can see that it is not so difficult to carry this scooter once you have this modification made.
I'm going to ride the scooter, so here is it.